To begin building these cabinet carcasses, I need some 3/4-inch plywood, and the first thing that I need to do is break this plywood down into manageable chunks. Now, one of my favorite ways to break down plywood is to use one of these centipede work holders with a piece of foam laying on top. It's a quick and easy way to set up a horizontal work surface that allows me to cut all this plywood at a comfortable height and not be doing it down kneeling on the floor. To break this down, I'm going to be using my track saw. Now, if you don't have a track saw, that's just fine. You can use a circular saw here instead. You just need to make sure that you have some kind of straight edge to act as a guide for your saw.